Hans would understand what that means. And judging by the way his voice echoed, we should be looking for somewhere indoors. Nice job.
Hey, descendant. The reason the excavation team couldn't reach here is because the Vulgus started digging here first. Anais told me that they brought the Magisters here, the ones who didn't escape, and forced them to work. That's why this place is called the Asylum. According to Anais, the Magisters who were brought here for forced labor might have found some information, but they couldn't have solved the code. Actually, they probably pretended not to know the code. She said that we have to hurry up with the search anyway.
The Vulgus have clearly increased their decryption speeds, especially since operations in the sterile land. Given the reaction of the commander we encountered recently, they must not have considered the possibility that we would appear so soon. And as their time is limited, we must be attempting to extract all of the unsystem device data at once. The enemy has an encrypted communications device. If you defeat them, I can access its memory and communications history data. I have analyzed the data we obtained from the enemy. The most frequently mentioned words are seal, red smear shell component, and conflict. I have assessed the shell analysis data. The shell is composed of a similar material to the links surrounding the Ironheart. Combining all of the data, I believe we can conclude that the Ancestors inserted the Ironheart into the Red Spear.
This could get messy.
This is connected to the civil war that broke out in Vespers. Perhaps the Ancestors sealed the Ironheart inside the Red Sphere because they felt that a simple vault couldn't hold it. I cannot figure out the exact steps they took, but the important thing is that the sealing was successful.
Yes, keep struggling! There's nothing you could do! The Vulgus Legion is the apex predator!
I'm analyzing the data retrieved from the destroyed device. Keep buying some time.
We have already moved the Ironheart. If you keep trying, all you will find is death.
Hey, that's a lie. Don't fall for it. If the Ironheart was gone, I would have noticed it already.
Luna is right. The coordinates of the pulse from the Ironheart are unchanged.
discovered a weird area of sound. It's filled with way too much noise, so we're not sure about it, but we're going there anyway.
All right, Luna. We're also trying to gather as much data as possible. Keep up the good work. Encryption protocol activated. Compressed data extraction complete and security removed. Beginning analysis. The data contains records of the ancestors who tried to remove the Ironheart, their operation plans, and the blueprint for the special weapon to break the seal. The weapon's power source was... Arcane. If we can use this information effectively, we'll be able to obtain the Ironheart safely. We must inform Alpha and come up with a plan.